At SIPLUS Extreme, sind wir...
We from SIPLUS Extreme constantly strive to advance for our customers. We always want our products to suit our customers' needs, so we strive to make our customers see every single day that our products have a genuine added value. SIPLUS Extreme has specifically been designed for harsh ambient conditions, such as cold, heat or humidity, all of which are present in industrial environments. Due to these ambient conditions, systems become subject to corrosion. In some cases, when they are used at extremely high temperatures, they tend to overheat. We refine our devices to ensure smooth operation. To guarantee that our devices come up to the requirements, they undergo tests in our laboratories. Once there, their ruggedness is tested by simulating atmospheres, such as highly corrosive gases, low and high temperatures, or condensation. Only when the devices pass extensive tests, meaning that they are fully functional, then they come onto the market. Carmack Transport Technology is a manufacturer of heavy goods vehicles. We supply our vehicles worldwide to customers in the steel industry, shipbuilding, and a large number to the aerospace sector. Most of them are very happy to hear that our control system contains Siemens devices. They often ask, "Isn't Siemens only for industrial applications?" They are quite impressed about the fact that there is SIPLUS Extreme, which is used on ships as well as in the railway sector. Likewise, we use it for our vehicles. We've always been very pleased with SIPLUS Extreme. It has been a very reliable control system, virtually no failures. Most of the difficulties we have with vehicles are malfunctions of sensors or when cables tear off. The control system itself practically never breaks down. You can rest assured that we are continually developing our products. We're innovating to offer you high quality refinement. Moreover, we strive to adapt our products to the customers, to your requirements, to ensure durability and therefore planning security for your business.
Siemens.